this year, we are kicking off what's called the Champions Challenge. So our goal is really to look at participation and getting more people involved.
So our goal in this next academic year is to have 4,500 donors join us in supporting our student athletes and supporting the amazing impact that the Champions Fund has.
We've had annual drives every year for various projects, for various capital projects, for student support campaigns, but we've never had a drive specifically supporting, very transparently, key areas of the department. This is an opportunity, again, for us to be really transparent about how we're spending donor dollars and how those dollars are impacting our student athletes every single year. So our key goals are to get as many people as possible involved with this challenge and helping to support our student athletes during this unprecedented time.
So the Champions Fund brings in annual dollars that helps us to drive and invest incrementally in championships and in championship performance individually and as teams, in championship performance in the classroom, for us to excel. And it provides us that additional support to get us across the finish line first.
Our donors to Michigan Athletics have a profound impact on everything that we do. We would not be able to do the things that we do without their support.
To be able to help make a positive impact in the trajectory of a kid's life, and to know that he's coming to receive a world-class education at the greatest school in the world, to play at the highest level of competitive collegiate athletics, and that from a development standpoint, he's not only going to develop as a student and as an athlete, but we're going to help with the resources that we have here and the culture of our program to make him a better future husband, a better future father, a better future community leader.
The Champions Fund is important to Michigan Athletics now more so than ever before. We are in an unprecedented time. We have made some significant decisions within the department that have directly impacted our ability to support our student athletes in some of these core areas. With the Champions Fund and our ability to work with donors to understand the need, our hope is that we'll be able to continue to provide these incredible resources to our student athletes this year and for many years to come. To learn more about the Champions Fund Challenge, keep visiting our website, keep checking us out on social media. We're going to continue to tell some stories about how your gift will immediately impact our student athletes in all of the areas that the Champions Fund supports.